There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take a moment.
Target enemy detected.
Proposal evade.
breaking in.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Weak point.
Got it.
control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Hatu B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Child.
is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together, forever. Together, forever. Carry me.
They don't have any feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Feed me.
No! This is a machine!
this really a machine? Damn it, not another one.
We gotta get out of here! Come on! Through that hole!
Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to Command.
Let's dance! Let's dance!
Let's party! Play! Play! Let's play!
Let's sing! Let's sing! Let's play! Play! Play!
Let's play! Let's...
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
Records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ha ha!
us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. 2B! Those look like corpses.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it. For the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime. I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
So,
what is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
Damn it!
2B! Displaying data on central wiring hub.
Thank you.
flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone. Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
We've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
2B, look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
2B, look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about that. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why that?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens. Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. Is this their king?
To be, that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B.
She's gone.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived! How wonderful!
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course! Anything!
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
I'm picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
Close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help A.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Are you all right, 2B?
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B. I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B! This is gonna work!
Nines is leaving the front lines. Proposal, Nines should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on!
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
We'll be right back.
signal lost!
Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once!
To be. Minus. Don't die on me.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Ha ha.
I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
Shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B. 90%. 92. 95. 98.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother! Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
You again?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right. They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Damn it! They're here too!
Nina! communications on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay? Now what?
And here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! Why did you kill my brother? I
absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network. Damn it!
We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it. Protecting Unit 9S while he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Because of you!
CS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
Rather.
Over.
totally screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you. The you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so. But we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
I'm alive.
Goddamned machines!
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet. So I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies, so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death.
they still echo within me.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nina!
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be. Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
In the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, use your pod, should be able to take it over.
Subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused.
Feelings. They're just imitating human speech. Let's take them out.
Happening.
An android?
No. This is a machine.
Another one.
Toopy, we gotta get out of here. Come on, through that hole.
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know. I've never seen a machine like that before. We better report this to command.
They were found by the machines. The machines called them treasures. Each treasure had a different shape. Each treasure had a different shape.
Let's dance! Let's dance!
Let's play! Let's play! 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 Let's play!
Let's sing! Let's sing! Let's play! Play! Play!
Let's play! Let's play!
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Some kind of crystal?
Analysis. It is a core fragment from the machine life form. It is similar in structure to a plant cell.
A plant cell?
Thank you.
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this. To hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well. 2B! Those look like corpses.
Seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think... 2B, I'm detecting black box signals. They aren't dead. They've been turned into weapons.
All right, this ends now.
Analyze the enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it busy.
You got it.
Thank you.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Yeah!
Damn it!
To me! Display data on central wiring hub.
Ah!
get to those flight units while we can.
Enemy anti-air defenses are on patrol at higher altitudes. A low-altitude approach is recommended.
Got it. Thanks.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Brother? Why do we have to wear undergarments? It's such a hassle.
The records claim humans covered their crotches as they went about their business. Revealing one's genitals was seen as problematic. So just be quiet and wear them already.
Okay. But why are we eating this plant matter? Machines don't need to eat things like this.
This is a type of fruit. Our data suggests that mankind gained great intelligence from consuming fruit. So quit griping and eat it already.
All right. If that's what you want. But once we're done, can we play together for a bit?
Fine.
Oh, great. Then I'll eat lots of fruit.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You!
To be! Look out!
Aren't you quite the pair? Perhaps we can discuss our current situation. My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed.
destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us, but the humans on the moon, now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens. Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker. Is this their king? To be, that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Damn! She got away.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, Commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, or even amidst the rising flames of war, they were always together. They never understood why. Yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Why must we read all these books, brother?
Knowledge expands horizons and enriches existence.
But can't we just transfer all this data over instantly?
Into your head, perhaps, but not to your heart.
I guess. Hey, so...
Yes?
My name? Eve? This book says it's a woman's name. Shouldn't we be called Cain and Abel or something instead?
Humans wouldn't change names so easily. Besides, you should be proud of the name Eve.
Huh. Well, if that's what you think, then I'm fine with it.
Glad to hear it. Is there something else?
After we're done reading, can we go out and play? I'm sure it'll be tons of fun.
All right, but only after we're finished.
You mean it? Then I'm gonna try extra hard to finish this. Extra, extra hard!
You do that.
That's new.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge. Blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
Operator 210 to 9S. Command has decided to stage a direct satellite laser strike on the hostile. We need you to destroy the enemy EMP generator so we can lock onto the target.
EMP generator?
Sending the coordinates to your map now.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly. Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
confirmed elimination of electromagnetic interference. Stand by for incoming satellite laser strike. Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body? Having trouble over there? Are you Yorha? Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help Aang.
Armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B! This is bad!
Are you alright, 2B?
That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. We eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work! I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
Thank you.
Activate missile controls. Prepare to launch.
Missile controls engaged. Launch ability confirmed.
Fire!
I didn't think this would be so hard to control.
Alert. Obstacle ahead. A collision at this speed is not recommended.
Well aware, thank you.
Signal lost. Organize a search and rescue party for the missing Yorha members at once.
To be. Mines. Don't die on me.
The child held sway over enormous strength. But sadly, he was also a little bit broken. He spent his long days hurting those around him. He tried his best to be good and kind. But despite his efforts, things never seemed to turn out. They told him he was unwanted. They abandoned him in the deep, dark ocean. And from the cold at the bottom of the sea, he cried out, "Mother! Mother! Mother! Mother!" But his voice never reached his mother.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die!
To me! You okay?
I'm fine. Let's take this bastard down.
Right.
Thank you.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
Here too!
Nineth! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first. Destroy this presiding unit. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Now what?
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die! You kill my brother! I
am What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of latent machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
Nothing else.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
My brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorba Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
Thank you.
Alert. NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
Over. This very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So,
9S.
Please, Tubi, I want you to do this.
Ha ha! them alive? Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story, for another day.
Don't patronize me.
Oncoming EMP attack detected. Escape recommended.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor our target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head. You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry and scream.
I said shut up!
Just shut up. They're still coming?
Thank you.
Are you all right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
Course? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why? Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand. Them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have. A2, I need your aid. I cannot live with this heartbreak inside me. I need you. I need you to delete my memories. And if not, then I need you to kill me.
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits.
This operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 210, volunteer to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as Unit 21B.
Thank you.
Patience is fine. Please keep. Mission related. One. Affirmation. Well. Spice.
B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about 2B!
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Your HUD unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would unit A2 be concerned with the status of unit 9S after turning on your HUD?
Shut up!
Lives will help? You think that's going to make me forget everything?
Huh?
Two B models. I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. Every last one of you!
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need—
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, Ninas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Hide!
acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Your high unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a your...
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Your high unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a Yorhan tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that? Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledge.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone.
Designed to protect their human masters. Our core programming demands that we...
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Find it. I'll just destroy it. It all goes away. That'll solve everything!
Damn it!
To oversee the progress of Project Yorha is complete. Proceeding to final stage of project. Commencing deletion of all data. Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Pod pod 042 to pod 153. Data confirmed. Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realize something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153. You hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive? Initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yorha plan. We had no capacity for emotion. But when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to pod 042. How is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.